Hello Red Base, and I hope you're well. So before we get started, just a quick refresh, and I want to know if you know what the word compound is. So just tell your mums next to you if you can remember what the word means. Well done. It is where two or more words are used to make a different word. Well done. So today what we're going to be doing is something similar to yesterday, where we were removing one part of a word from a picture. So we will be doing the same today, but instead of pictures, we are going to use words. So for this, boys and girls, I will be needing your help because I am going to ask you. So I need to hear lots of loud and proud voices. Are you ready? So let's start. In front of me, I have got the word bookcase. So repeat after me, bookcase. So what would, what is a book without a case? I'm going to cover the word case. So who can shout and tell me what is a bookcase without case? It is book. Well done. So what would, if I cover the word book, what am I left with? So what is a bookcase without book? Case. Well done. Let's pick another word. Football. Repeat after me. Football. Football. So what is football without foot? It is a ball. Well done. What if I cover up the word ball? It is foot. Well done. Let's pick this one. I've got the word moonlight. Moonlight. Repeat after me. Moonlight. So what is moonlight without moon? Let's cover the word moon. Just tell your mums next to you. It is light. Well done. And what if I cover the word light? Fantastic. It is moon. All right, let's pick another word. Sunflower. 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 So what is sunflower without the word flower? So let's cover the word. It is sun. Well done. And what is sunflower without sun? It is flower. Let's try this word. Butterfly. Butterfly. So what is butterfly without butter? What word am I left with? It is fly. And what if I cover the word fly? What word? It is butter. Fantastic. Superhero. 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 You have a turn. Well done. So who can shout out and tell me what is super without hero? So let's cover the word super. Yay! It is hero. And what if I cover the word hero? It is super. Yay! Let's try another one. Carpet. 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 So what is car without, sorry, what is carpet without car? What word do you think it is? It is pet. So what would carpet be without pet? Well done, it is a car. Let's pick this one. Snowman. So have a think, what would snowman be without snow? Let's cover the word snow up. You're right, it is a man. So what would snowman be without a man? Goodness me, boys and girls, you are fantastic. It was snow. Let's try this one. Footprint. So, what is footprint without print? Let me just cover that up. Oh, gosh, you are so fast. It is foot. Then what is foot? Footprint without print. It is print. Well done. Let's pick another one. Jellyfish. So, what is jellyfish without fish? What do you think it is? Sure you all love this. It is jelly. Well done. So, what is a jellyfish without jelly? Well done. It is a fish. Fantastic. Let's try this one. Rattlesnake. So, what do you think a rattlesnake is without a rattle? So, let me cover that word up. What word am I left with? That is fantastic, and some of you did the action for it. Snake, well done. What is a rattlesnake without a snake? Well done, it is a rattle. Fantastic. Let's do this one. Upstairs. So, what is upstairs without up? It is stairs. And what if I cover stairs? What word am I left with? It is up. Fantastic. Let's try this one. Netball. So what is netball without net? It is a ball. So what if I cover the word ball? It is a net. Well done. Goodness me, boys and girls. You guys are getting fantastic with this. Oops. So another word. Classroom. So what is classroom without class? Let me cover that. What am I left with? It is a room. And what if I cover the word room? What is classroom without room? Well done, it is class. Just a few more left. Let's have a look at this word. Snowflake. So, what is snowflake without snow? What word is it? It is a flake. And if I cover the word flake, what is snowflake without flake? It is snow. Brilliant. Tabletop. What is a tabletop without the word top. What word is it? It is table. Fantastic. And what is tabletop without table? Well done. It is top. Fantastic. Let's do this one. Postman. 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 So, what is postman without post? Oh, goodness me, that was super fast. It is a man. What is a postman without a man? Fantastic, it was a man. Well done, boys and girls. Give yourself a pat on the back and a cheer. Yay! Phew, boys and girls, you were fantastic. You did all the work and you actually helped me and you knew it. I am so proud of you, boys and girls. So, what I want you to do is carry on practicing. Carry on playing this game with your mums and dads or your older brothers and sisters. You can write the words down on a piece of paper and you can cover them up just the way I did. And see what word is left. Keep practicing. If you're not sure, just keep watching the videos until you can get the hang of it. Have lots of fun and enjoy. Bye.